Mediaket will show you in this tutorial how to configure the modem, TP-Link TD-8961N as a router, how to secure the Wi-Fi and how to change the modem administration password. Please be careful, it is very easy. Thank you. Type the following IP, 192.168.1.1 and press Enter key to display the modem interface. Enter here username admin password admin. Very important, protect the access to your modem by changing the standard administration password admin by a personal password to prevent the intrusion to the program of your modem. We will do it at the end of the tutorial. Click on Login. Click on Next. Select your location time zone from the list. And click on Next. Select your country from the list, if it is not there, select Other. Select Other for the Internet Service Provider or ISP. Select Protocol over Ethernet as connection type. Enter here the username, usually the phone number and password for internet connection provided by your internet provider, usually the last 4 or 6 digits of the phone number. Beware of errors. You enter here the VPI and VCI of your internet provider. In our case, our provider is JWeb, VPI, 0 VCI, 38. And click on Next. Check this box to activate your Wi-Fi. And give a name of your choice to your Wi-Fi. Check No, only if you want to make the name of your Wi-Fi invisible. Select WPA2, PSK2 authentication type. Select TKIP. AES encryption. Protect your Wi-Fi by using a strong password, consisting of letters, numbers and special characters. It's very important. Click on Next. Click on Save to save the settings. Click on Interface Setup. Click on Wireless Menu. Check No for Broadcast SSID, if you want to make your Wi-Fi invisible. Check No for Use WPS to prevent piracy of your Wi-Fi. Very important. You can change your Wi-Fi password here. Click on Save button to save the modifications. Click on Maintenance menu. Type in this field the new administration password. Retype again in this field the new password to confirm it. Click on Save button. Type here admin as the username, and the new password, to verify that you have changed it. And click on Login. We have completed the modem configuration. Thank you for following us. Thank you for viewing our tutorial. Please leave your impressions or questions on our forum on Mediaket.net. If you are satisfied, click on like and subscribe on our Mediaket channel. Regards, Mediaket.net. Assalamu alaikum. Mediaket will show you in this tutorial how to open modem ports for applications and game servers. This is the port forwarding. The modem router is TP-Link TD-W8961N. We typed the following IP address, and hit enter to get here. Type here username, admin, and default password, admin. Type your password if you have already changed it before. And click login. Since we have configured the PVC6 for the internet connection, we will select the same PVC6 to configure the ports. Now, click on Advanced Setup and click on NAT submenu. Select PVC6. Click on Virtual Server. Type here the application or game name. Select all for the TCP and UDP protocol. Type here the start port and end port numbers. Note that each application or game has its own ports. Enter here the local area network IP address. Click on Save to add the application. Here is, the game ports have been configured successfully. If you want to open ports for another application, select to enroll index drop-down menu, and follow the same procedure we did just before. We have finished. Don't forget to comment, like and subscribe. Thank you for watching. Assalamu alaikum. Mediaket shows you how to change the DNS servers in TP-Link TD-W8961N modem. We typed the following IP address, and hit enter to get here. Type here username, admin, and default password, admin. Type your password if you have already changed it before. And click Login. Click on Interface Setup menu. And click on LAN submenu. Select Use User Discovered DNS Server Only. Here, we have used the Google DNS servers. Primary DNS Server, 8.8.8.8, and Secondary DNS Server, 8.8.4.4. You can use other DNS servers we have listed on the left, and there are more. Click on Save to finish. We have finished. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Mediaket shows you how to backup and restore your modem configuration. The modem router is TP-Link TD-W8961N. First part, how to create a backup file of your modem configuration. We typed the following IP address, and hit enter to get here. Type here username, admin, and default password, admin. Type your password if you have already changed it before. And click on Login. Click on Maintenance menu. And click on Firmware submenu. Click on ROM file save button to save your backup file. Click OK. Click OK again. Create a new folder in your desktop, where you want to save your configuration backup file, and rename it. For example, use your modem router model name. Click on Save to finish. The modem configuration backup file has been saved successfully. If there is a problem, you can restore the modem configuration from this backup file. Second part, how to restore a backup file of your modem configuration. Click on Maintenance menu. And click on Firmware submenu. Click on Browse to select the backup file. Select ROM 0 file and click Open. And finally click on the Upgrade button to start the restore. Please be patient, this will take a moment. Nice, the modem configuration has been successfully restored. We have finished. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe.